I think you've just seen an impact across the whole spectrum of our athletics, not just, you know, the sports. You see football on the field a lot, and then the track teams. I think it's been an impact we felt across our entire athletic department just from the opportunities to train out here, to, you know, just in this shutdown period when they allowed us to open our schools back up, we used this facility instead of crowding everybody into the weight room right away. Football specific, we've seen kids be very excited and have a lot of pride in the facility they're playing on, being excited to come out here and feel good about where they're practicing every day and not having to worry about uneven ground or you know, what it's going to look like on a Friday night, or if it, is it too hard or too wet. You know, we're in a great spot, and I think our football kids and coaches are really excited about it. And from a track standpoint, we've seen our track state qualifier numbers go through the roof. Our girls placed fifth in 1A a couple years ago, while our boys placed seventh. If you would have combined the two team scores, we would have had the highest team score in 1A for combined girls and boys. We had three straight shuttle hurdle championships with some other state championships and field events. So I think we've just seen a general increase in competitiveness and pride and in participation, wanting to get out and be a part of something on the field. And so, you know, we've taken a lot of pride in whatever facility it is, making sure it's taken care of. We've really spent a lot of time using our groomer through Midwest to work the field, and we feel like we do a pretty good job with it. And then having Mike come in from Riverbend has been second to none to where we see the field coming back to day one stuff. And so then we know we're meeting those safety standards that we have for ourselves, because we're putting in the time and effort and making the connections to make sure we're providing the same experience to safety-wise to kids year after year, because we're doing the work in between to make it go back to year one every year. And so we don't have a buildup where someone in year seven is gonna be playing on a worse turf because we haven't taken care of it compared to year one.